Hey vlog.
Hey vlogmas. It's vlogmas.
Hey, I wanna pretend I'm at the North Pole, tan in the heat and doing ice cold holiday, made just for me and my baby.
It's picture day. The pimple did go down, so. But I did forget that there was school today, so I did come late. But we had homeroom first, so I didn't really come in late.
Not the whole fit, not the whole fit, not the whole fit.
Whole fit.
Why not just the whole fit?
From the vape up, okay?
Because
the vape up.
The vape?
Oh, I thought you said vape. I was like, what?
Fit check. Don't live it.
This is
RB's
sweater and my black
halter
top.
Okay, this is my sweater. My cargos.
Yes, cargo.
But it's all about the face.
What vlog is this? Picture day vlog?
Hey, Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
I practiced my... Oh, my God.
Practice your smile.
I might have teeth. It'd be like... Actually, that's a pretty good smile.
Hey, you know this, right?
But I'll talk to you guys when we get called. Anyway, bye vlog. See you soon.
This will be our last vlog of the year.
What the freak?
Wait, what? This is not our last picture day. It's our last picture day in like clothes that we own.
Yeah, it's gonna be cap and gown. Well, it's optional.
No, but like we're gonna be like seniors that I didn't tell my final look either.
I forgot I had school this morning.
How should I smile?
One, two, three, smile.
That's cute. That was cute.
The next one.
That's it. Okay, well that's cute.
Keep this everyone. I said show teeth.
Do your teethy smile.
Go ahead, King. Do your smile.
Smile. Oh, they're in the back of the room. Smile like that.
I was not smiling like that.
Smile. That's cute.
Okay. Yes. Practice your smile, Everlyn.
Take over. Our camera quality is like...
It's like 2000s, kind of.
Okay, guys, today is picture day. I don't know if Joe explained that to you. And right now we're in line, and it's litty. Everyone is so dressed up and cute today. I think this is going to be our best picture year. Our worst one was last year.
I looked so bad last
they
year.
They did everyone dirty as fuck.
Barbara
they didn't
look good.
Barbara did eat hers up, I will say.
No, like, I was looking at some people's photos and they had like crazy flyaways or like their hair was all fucked up or they looked miserable.
We just got it done.
I know, I look bad in it.
And I felt pretty good about it. The guy complimented me and the woman fixed her hair.
The woman touched my hair.
Ella is getting her pictures done. Barbara and Lara. The brunettes.
Did I eat?
Guys, literally, this is like the main office. Literally, everything is all the way above. I would say cover it up.
Yeah, it doesn't go in.
Foundation.
Like, I tried putting makeup on it like 30 times. It does not go.
Oh, it's just too dry.
No, it's too wet. Like it's oozing. Like what is going on?
Wet and oozing made me want to barf in my mouth.
No, you'd be like no.
Like,
I gotta keep going.
Like, I'm fucking Asian.
You look so dried out. You look like 18.
Oh, you look gorgeous.
Oh my god, you look so grown up. Okay, guys, we stopped waiting in the line because the teacher was like, because she knew.
She had to know, so we just left. And now we're on the second floor waiting for them to walk by so that we can catcall them.
Yeah. Not catcall.
I'm gonna come back down. Yeah. When that bell rings.
Yeah. See?
Yeah, like,
did you hear that?
Yeah,
but no. Yeah, Emily hates a lot of people.
No one.
No, she doesn't hate, but she does have some ops.
She has some ops,
okay, and she has people that she just doesn't fancy.
I don't have ops for me. I have one op for me. But, like, other people that I'm like, oh, I don't like you, like, it's because you did something to, like, someone I like. Not, like, I don't have beef with anyone except for one.
Care that much about people. people annoy me, but like, that's it. When the ninth quarters just like speak, something in me fight. Just makes me wanna,
My fight or flight kicks in when she's in fight.
Like, no, if they were like normal, like, it wouldn't matter. Like, I like some, like, ninth graders, I like some 10th graders. Like, I'm not with the, we're upperclassmen, so I hate, I don't care of what it is, Trisha. It's Trisha.
Like and subscribe if you know who Trisha Paytas is, because Elliot Morris does not know who Trisha Paytas is.
Vlog. But we played in the musical, so that's why we have cupcakes.
Joe played every show.
I probably did one rehearsal.
Do you put these clips in? I never watch your videos. Am I in your vlogs? A lot of them, would you say?
No.
I feel like you cut me out, you bitch.
My teeth are blue.
Oh my god. Literally, no, this
you know
is literally
TikTok
like.
That teeth whitening stuff? That's what it looks
no,
like.
No, it looks like you just jeweled for like 50 years. And like hot and like black all.
Like goo starts pouring.
Yeah! What is that called?
Billie Eilish!
I tried to scream, but my head was underwater.
What trip?
I love that!
Don't die. No one's usually allergic to black food dye.
It's black food color.
Blue?
You fucking dense.
Oh. That
like,
sucks.
That's me.
It's black dye. It's black. Why are you saying all that?
Well,
this
it
is black.
It.
How do you know?
Okay, everyone just got
that's how colors
work. Well, maybe not.
Blue, like, how does blue make black?
Everyone just
you're so stupid. It's black, bro.
You don't mix all the colors together. That's freaking brown. Not black.
Think about it.
That's purple, you idiot!
Oh yeah, you're right.
You mix blue and red, and you get black. Yes, that's how color
she
works.
Getting...
That's why you're not in visual.
You weren't either.
Bro thinks blue and purple mixes to fucking blue and what did you even say? Mixed into what?
Tell me what else mixes to make black then.
Maybe fucking black food coloring goes into black white icing.
I can't move my
I actually know how to do this. They put black food coloring and white icing and they warm it up.
Daddy, she's showing her panties. She's shaking like jelly.
Damn, she has the time, so I'll figure it out.
Don't even get me started.
Does anyone have french fries?
Are you high?
No, I'm not! I'm just really defensive of this black icing because you think you know everything and it's not fucking blue.
Yeah,
have you ever seen a marker that is dried out that is black, it goes blue? It doesn't mean it's made out of fucking blue dye. Sorry, guys.
No, because she's right. No, because Barbara made it seem like we were stupid. She was like, that's because that's how colors work. Like,
I have to, like,
nuh-uh.
Do
the green. That's how you make brown.
Making black food coloring requires blue, green, and red food dyes.
Oh! I'm about to fight you over this because it's not. It's black food coloring, and then they warm it up.
They go
and it goes.
No,
yes! They
no,
mix it!
No.
They
what
then you can buy black food coloring!
Manufacturers of that black food coloring make it black. You mix.
I don't care what it says!
And red.
That is not how it goes.
You can
buy the black food coloring. I don't care how they make it. How do you make black icing? You put black food coloring in it.
We're talking about the coloring that makes it black.
I'm not talking about that. I would never talk about that. We're not
talking about that. You're stupid. But that's what the whole conversation is.
Get away from me. I'm sick of you.
Sit down because you're wrong.
No, you're wrong.
No, you're wrong. Because you said red and blue. You didn't say green.
Red, blue, and green.
Sit down!
You're not right. You said, does red and blue make black?
You're
you
are
right. Wrong.
My whole point has been, is there blue food coloring in black food coloring? Yes, there is. I'm sick of you. You're wrong.
I'm
wrong. I'm just like to fight. I don't know. I know I'm wrong. I don't care.
You're evil for that.
I just enjoy fighting.
Tell me that wasn't.
And
I choked on my spit.
What did these hoes get? Alright.
No, we're gonna end the vlog here. Because that was insane. I'll see you later.